What's good with y'all, man? So listen, do this when she pulls back. Real quick, y'all, follow me on IG. This is where I get most of the questions, where I get most of the DMs as far as future content. Yo, so whether it's on Patreon, whether it's on YouTube, hey, follow me on IG, send me the DMs. If it's good, we're gonna get into it. This is a good one right here. So this particular situation, I think a lot of guys can relate to, right? Guys, how many times have you been in a situation where in the beginning the dynamic was just great? It was great. What do I say? It's best when a girl likes you at least a little bit more than you like her, right? That dynamic is the best because a woman needs to feel like she's earning you. A woman needs to feel like you are the prize, and both of y'all might be prizes, right? But you being a little bit more of the prize than her just puts her in a more feminine frame, right? A man is supposed to be a leader. A woman is supposed to look up to her man. She wants you to be able to learn her, right? And that's just the dynamic of how it goes. Women date up, men date down. So that's how it should be. In the beginning of this guy's situation with a chick, everything was smooth, man. You feel me? She was hitting him up, right? He ain't had to put too much effort in. He was reciprocating just like, you know, it was cordial. Everything was smooth. She was excited to see him all the time, texting him all the time. That's how you want things to go, guys. All right, now how many guys can relate when that dynamic shifts to all of a sudden, you find yourself, you the one always hitting her up, right? You the one always trying to initiate contact. In the beginning, everything was smooth, man, right? Everything was smooth. And then the dynamic changed. Now you start to feel like you chasing her. And it's like the situation has already been established. Y'all been together, y'all been linking up. Everything was cool and cordial. Where did that flip happen, right? She seen you as an alpha in the beginning. She was vying for your attention. She valued it. Now all of a sudden, it seemed like you chasing her. You always got to hit her up. Guys, this situation, how many of y'all can agree that this has happened to you, right? So guys, when she starts to pull away from you, and it's subtle, it's subtle. You'll start to notice little hints and stuff, like she starts responding late, right? She don't use emojis no more. She used to be an emoji queen. She used to send all these kind of emojis, splash emojis, I'm ready for you to come over here, daddy, and all these nicknames she used to give you. Now you just like this guy, right? You're just this guy in her phone. That's what it feels like. A lot of you guys will feel like this. How you get this kind of energy back to where it was in the beginning? Number one, you got to remember the situation and how you had it. Like I said in the beginning, everything was smooth. She was pursuing you mostly, right? You still gave back that same kind of energy because women get it twisted. Oh, well, a guy should be this and that. Listen, that's how it goes. All right, women, y'all value a guy a lot more when you're the one reaching out to him. When he dick you down real good and you like, oh, I want some more of that. Y'all know what that feeling is like. Y'all love it. Because a man ain't going to be stingy with that. He going to give it to you. You just got to act right. That's it. The problem with a lot of you guys is you start to get soft, right? You start to get weak. You start slacking, man. You start getting too comfortable, right? You start hitting her up too much. You start showing too much of your emotional side. This particular guy, he opened up to her. He opened up to her a little too much, I'm assuming. A little too much. Guys, you cannot get emotionally open and available to this girl and tell her everything about yourself. Now she views you like, guys, I've said this before, but no matter what society tells you, no matter what that girl that you are sleeping with tells you, you cannot show weakness. They don't want to see it. So a lot of times when your weakness gets exposed, she starts to pull away. And what a lot of guys make the mistake is they think that, okay, let me pursue her more and try to show her more that I'm still this guy. I'm still this guy and blah, blah, blah. Let's get it back to how it was before by pursuing more. Guys, it's the opposite of what you need to be doing. I'm gonna put it real simple to you guys. Put it real simple and clear cut. When she pulls away, you back off, right? She backs off, you pull away. And it's gotta be subtle just like she did on you. It's gotta be subtle with you. Right, and here's the thing. A lot of guys get it twisted because they get in their feelings, they get butthurt. Man, why is she acting up? I'm still that dude, right? What the hell is she doing? What's she thinking? That's not how you should come at it. You can't come at it with a negative connotation about it, right? This is just where your frame might have slipped up. You was a little too soft and emotional with her. Now it's time to get your frame back. All right, the way you do this, you slowly ease off. And guys, please be busy, right? Because when she sends you a text, be busy. Don't be able to answer it and respond quickly. In the beginning, you was taking your time. You were still focused on your mission. So it was cool for you to be like, all right, babe, I hit her back, you know, when I'm done with this. I'm cool. I'm not anxious and panicking. Oh, let me send her a text back. Oh, bro, relax. All right, get that kind of energy back, right? Now, when you do hit her back, this is what the pull away is. You pull back in the sense of all of that energy and that attention you was giving to her, that unnecessary, you got to cut it out. And you cut it out by being like, you know what? Be sparingly with your words. Now you send paragraphs where you used to send just a sentence of exactly what the hell you meant. Right now you want to explain and put all these emotions into it just like she's doing. You reciprocating the same kind of feminine energy she is. That's putting her in a masculine frame, you and your feminine energy. Right, so guys, chill out on the quick responses. Chill out on the let me do this and that for you. Because guys, y'all feel like you need to go overboard with the extraness to get her back. It's actually the opposite. Let her start to appreciate what you were bringing to her. You pull the fuck away. You pull back. She pulls back. All right, bet. I'm on the same shit. Let me focus on me. Guys, that's the best thing you can do is focus on you. Hit her back when she hits you back, whatever the hell. And when you do send something, let it be clear and concise. But guys, this is how you reel her back in, I'm gonna tell you. When you message her or when you link up with her, when you see her, your energy needs to be very, very contagious. Like good positive energy as far as you doing your own thing and you enjoying your life. And then when you see her or you hit her up or something, you just come with this charismatic kind of energy, this energy that's like really addictive, right? Contagious kind of energy. That's when she start going to notice like, oh man, now I remember this is why I was with him, because he's this kind of guy, right? Not because you the guy that's going to sit here and bend over backwards for it and do all these other things. Man, take your time. Respond back when you respond back. You were living life for you, bro. When she pulls away, you pull away too. Don't be butthurt about it, right? Show her why she wanted to get with you in the first place. Show her why she liked you more than you liked her in the beginning, period. Show her why. And that's how you do it, guys. Like, you literally have to pull away in a way that just makes her feel like, I miss this guy. All right, I miss his kind of energy that he had around me. And then that leads up to what? That leads up to you digging her down. And when you do, I'm telling you, you better bring that hammer. Bring the hammer when she's letting you back in, right? Because some of you guys get cut off. You get so emotional to the where she's not even turned on by you. And that's when that pullback is so deep and heavy. Like, I have consultations with guys all the time. If y'all need strict step-by-step instructions, right, to your particular situation, then get a consultation. Link in the description, whatever the hell. But I've done that plenty of times where I've helped guys get that kind of energy back with a chick. Because sometimes it's so deep to where she don't even want nothing to do with you. And that's when you're in a tough position. You never want to be friend-zoned. But it's like when you had a dynamic that you had going good and it flips and she's the one that's on the side of kind of bored with you, that's when it's a problem. So you got to pull away, guys. You got to let her know that your time, your energy is valuable, and bring it back to yourself, bro. Bring it back to yourself. Get that dynamic back to how it was in the beginning of y'all relationship or whatever the hell y'all are. In the beginning, do not overcomplicate this. It does not need to be extra complicated. She pulls away, you pull away. But the way you pull away is got to be a G thing, right? It has to be a G thing because she got to appreciate you. She's lost interest. She lost appreciation for what you brought. Bring your value back, man. All right, bring it back.